Hello everyone, I'm back and here to react to Mandalorian Season 3, Episode 2. Not much to say about the last episode, honestly. Last episode was more of like a recap episode with a new introduction of what we're gonna be we kind of knew what we were gonna be doing, but it was like, this is like basically stating what we're doing in this season, which is Din's goal, which is coming back to his Mandalorian group, back trying to redeem himself. I will say, after the last episode, I'm actually really excited for what this episode is going to bring us, because what could this episode do? What could this episode bring? What are Mando and Grogu doing? So without further ado, let's begin. Tatooine? And hey, there's racing! Like, more racing. Oh! Speeder racing.
Well, where's my guy?
Oh my gosh, he can jump!
Who taught you how to leap like a lerman, huh? Was that his first word? I think he's talking to me. Did you hear that? He said Kelly.
I'm here on business.
Did he?
The Hutt's back? You checking out Boba Fett?
I need a droid part.
Boring.
I need my droid fixed now.
Which is why I think you should buy this beauty here.
Five!
I need a droid that can explore ahead of me and test the atmosphere. Make sure it's safe to breathe.
Okay, we'll leave. Right back here, Sparrow.
What is.
Come on now.
Wow, R5 is like new.
This R5 astromech is built for adventure. Of course you are. You're supposed to be piloting starfighters across the galaxy and fighting tyranny.
Not me.
Falling apart, and besides. I got no room for it on the N1.
I'll reinstall your droid port, and this little baby here can even co-pilot.
Okay, so we got our five.
Oh, come on now, don't be a coward. You're an astromech. Act like one. I wouldn't rely too much on this one. The circuitry is a little fragile.
I thought you said it was built for adventure.
Okay, so R5 and Mando.
Alright, kid. You ready for an adventure?
Wow, look at that. The Mandalorian. The Mines of Mandalore. Is that it?
It looks scary, I know. But it was once green and beautiful. Back when the songs were written.
I don't remember it being green, very deserty.
The home world of our people.
Wow. Alright, we're going down. Oh, hang on, I know. Oh, this is giving me like. This is like Empire Strikes Back. Cliffs? Any cliffs? Any. Goosebumps.
Like the fusion bombs from the Purge disrupted the magnetic field around the planet.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, they really. Oh, this is a real glassing.
R5, you ready? I'm gonna need you to scout ahead and analyze the atmosphere. That wasn't a question.
Ow!
Go over to that split in the rock and take an air sample of the ruins below. Don't be a baby. Get the samples we need and hurry up.
He's got to go right around the corner, huh? Out of sight. No.
Here, look. You can watch him on the scope.
Yep.
R5.
No.
Come in, do you read me? Fine, I'll go get him. Normally this is droid work. I was hoping to avoid going out there.
It's gonna be Grogu's mission, isn't it? Is that the... Oh, wow. Oh! Whoa! What? What are these? And, oh man, where's our five? No! Ooh. He's like, oh man, it's like the Melox from the Time Machine. Oh gosh, he's, come on! Oh, no! Ooh, that is a fall! But, what are these things? Are these are these native to Mandalore, or are these a new? Oh, R5.
All right. Come on.
How's the air?
Let's get you back to the ship. The charts were wrong.
It's going down.
The atmosphere is breathable.
Is this the city? Like, oh, thank goodness you can control the flowing thing. This isn't like the city that we've seen in Clone Wars, is it? Is this its own city? Or I can't remember cities. To be fair, the air and down there could be very different, although down there probably is much more protected.
The mines should be further down.
Ooh. Some critters. Sewer crocodiles? More gators. Gators seem to be the theme of man this season. Florida Mando Man? Florida Oregon? Speed up a little bit. Is that a Death Watch helmet? Grogu's on his own. I don't like that. Oh man. Oh, what the? There's. Wait. Is that? That's not what I. Is that a Dinoga? No, what the? Wait. Whoa, what is that? That is one freaky. Oh. That's a cyborg or something alive in it that became. Part of me wants to make a joke, like, is that General Grievous? But, you know, like, his eye survived. But no. No. Blaster. The Starksaber. That is one mean looking droid. Cyborg thing. Grogu, what do you do? What's the plan, Grogu? Oh, just walk right up, huh? His little feet. Oh wow, they really are animating that puppet beautifully. He's gonna try and break him out, but. Drive! Drive! Well. Oh man. This is Grogu's mission. Go, go, boy, go! Oh! Oh, they got wings. Oh, of course they got wings. That's not great. Up, 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 up. Yep, these things. Reverse! No! R4, R5! Okay, you remember the planet, right? You remember where we're supposed to go. Drive! That one. Is Grogu all by himself gonna? Oh. He's back.
Let's get rid of him once and for all.
Oh. No! Bo! Oh dear.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear the last time. I want to be left alone.
Bo! It's just me.
What happened to him? Download the astromech, find out where they were.
Oh, and what are the. Oh, that ship looks beautiful. Going back, Bo. But will we make it in time? Home. Oh. Oh man. Oh wow.
Didn't always look like this.
Oh. I feel like now she's like she's like the baby. The baby's always it always makes parents out of people. I'm sorry. I'm just in love with how they show these ships, the landing, everything. Oh.
I'm gonna need you to guide me to him. Can you do that?
Yeah. We need to be fast too. We were how like. How long? Like, we probably were gone, like, maybe a couple of hours or something. Depends on how fast you can. Okay, to be fair, our ship is pretty fast, but even still, it's quite a ways. Oh. Actually really cool. With bow, this is really cool. Oh wow. Holy cow, like
this was once a beautiful civilization. My family ruled it all.
Wow.
Now it's a tomb.
Here's where Darth Maul and Ahsoka, here's where like the siege of
Let's go.
Death Watch, everything, like Satine. My goodness. So here we go again. Now you're leading, Grogu. But maybe we should warn her about the spider droid. We don't want to go through like every single time.
I know that you're frightened, but I need you to guide me to him.
Yeah, I'll get it. Kind of cute little seeing her, like, you know, kind of seeing her body language with the helmet on. Because we're so used to Din, it's like now it's trying to imagine like what her facial reactions and her body language is giving with the helmet.
Quite a few Jedi, you know.
Yeah, we met.
I don't know what they taught you about us, but there was a time we actually got along quite well. Fought side by side. How good are you with the Force?
Oh.
You must be quite good at it if you got back to me all along.
What is it? What do you see? Oh. Woo. She's got the little yellow. Oh my goodness. Yeah, go, go, go! These things.
Those are Alamites, and we were their next meal.
Alamites?
They used to live in the surface wastelands beyond our cities.
Ah.
If they survived, I wonder what else might have to.
Okay. Oh! Maybe Grogu broke it. No! Ugh. What the heck is that thing? Oh, it's... What is it draining you of? Blood? Probably blood. Oh god, ugh. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, that's not good. Saber. Nice. Woo! She knows how to use it. This thing.
Did I can't hear you? Are you trying to say something?
Behind you.
Whoa! Whew. Oh my goodness. God, it's a good thing it's a saber. Now is it dead? Oh, is Grogu like stirring it?
What happened?
I saved your life. You should rest. I'll get you back to my ship soon enough.
I'm not going with you.
What?
What are you talking about?
I must continue to the mines of Mandalore so that I may be redeemed.
Bo, tell him.
I honestly think that it's adorable that you actually believe these children's stories. But there's nothing magic about the waters.
Without the creed, what are we? What do we stand for?
I will take you.
To the living waters?
Yes. You'd never find them on your own. Not in all this wreckage.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bo.
Thank me until you see them.
Okay.
It's hard to believe that this all was once filled with our kind.
It wasn't that long ago. You'd never know it looking at all this destruction.
It must pain you to see it like this after witnessing its beauty.
What pains me is seeing our own kind fight one another time and time again. Killing each other for reasons too confusing to explain. It made us weak. We had no hope to resist being smashed by the fist of the Empire. There. The entrance to the mines of Mandalore.
Man, this is beautiful, beautiful shots.
This area looks much older.
The mines have been here for thousands of years. When I was a child, I was part of the royal family. I took the creed and was showered with gifts. The rituals were all just theater for our subjects. They loved watching the princess recite the Mandalorian tenets as her father looked on proudly. Such a heartwarming spectacle.
Maybe he was proud.
I know he was. He died defending Mandalore.
From what?
This is the way.
What are you looking at? Here you go. The living waters.
The lake.
Hold on. I want you to get the full tour. These mines date back to the age of the first Mandalore. According to ancient folklore, the mines were once a mythosaur lair. Mandalore the Great is said to have tamed the mythical beast. It is from these legends that the Skull Signet was adopted and became the symbol of our planet.
Wow.
Din, are you all right?
Oh. Was he gonna... Is he stripping? How much is he stripping? Oh, okay. He's going in.
I swear on my name. And the names of the ancestors. That I shall walk the way of the Mandalore. And the words of the creed shall be forever forged in my heart.
There's always something. Oh my goodness, Din keeps getting just... Bo has to save Din like twice here. Man, he's gone! Gone what? Pick up! We got you! It's alive! It's alive! The Myth of Swords. It's real! Oof! Stop doing that! Alright! That was a really good episode. That was a really good episode. I really liked that episode. That was definitely the season 3 introductory episode. That was everything. Like, okay, if Boba Fett was the reunion of Grogu and Mando, this is the episode that introduces season 3. Oh my gosh. And you know what? I don't ship Bo-Katan and Din Djarin, but I do feel like Bo-Katan is now like the mom of Grogu now. Like, she's gonna be like Grogu's mom in a weird way. This whole, I feel like this is like, it's like every time somebody meets the baby, they become the parent. They become the parent of Grogu. Grogu is the way. The Mythosaur. We've seen a real Mythosaur now. Oh my gosh. And the ruler of man. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be interesting. Like, how does that play? And like, it's, yeah, Mythosaur is alive. I have to like re-listen to what she was saying earlier, like the legend and everything, but that Mythosaur is definitely playing a part in this whole uniting Mandalore again. And Mandalore is, you know, we can go back to it. We can rebuild in a weird way. It would be a whole new building, but it'd be rebuilding. Oh my gosh. This is a really good episode. The ships, the cinema, just, it felt cinematic. It felt really good. I don't know how to explain. There was just a feeling in this episode that just felt so good. I loved it. And I'm very, very much looking forward. Again, like, this one makes me excited. I'm really looking forward to see what the next one brings. So, yeah. Oh, and I love Bo in this. It's really, oh man, she seems so much happier. It's actually like the first, it feels nice to see her how happy she is again. So yeah. Ah, she just, that was a good episode. And I wonder how Din's gonna react to this. Because he did, I guess, finish in a way. So he did bathe and everything, but yeah, like, what if Din and Bo gonna like, what is the discussion after this? Oh, yeah. Alright. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Take care, and I'll see you there in the next episode. Bye-bye!